Welcome back to the Blue Squad. Everyone's still asleep and I'm pretty much the only one awake in the house. So, I guess I'll see you when everyone else wakes up.
You know the bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone.
I love the Children's Museum.
You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You think you got the best of me, think you've had the last laugh, but you think that everything good is gone.
I'm so confused. Oh, cool. Nerd. Ooh. Yay. Hooray. I mean, I'm pretty sure little kids find this entertaining, but I am not sure. Water park. I want to go there. We should go to the water park one day. The water park here looks like that. No. I thought they were real. I thought they were real. Oh, look, it's a puppet show. Get puppets. Get some puppets. I'm gonna name you Barlin. I'm Barlin. My name is Bar. Oh, well. Alright. Giant phone guy. What's up here? Oh, look. It looks like race car tracks. Oh! Look, guys, we get to build a ball court thing. Okay, Nope, not enough. Ah, dang it. Okay. Do it again. Yes. Oh my God.
Thank you.
mind. We're at a mini vet clinic. So small, little hamster. Whoa, look at the poo here. They actually have to. Look, they actually have to go here. Come on, we gotta get a basket. Oh, let's go get a basket over here. Oh, okay. We gotta get some cereal, get some oats. Gotta get that oats. So oatmeal, oatmeal. And we gotta weigh them. All this weigh your extra work. Here, I got my apron. Alright, so, do you have your shopping cart thing, whatever? Stuff you have. Okay, you got an apple. Freaks. Alright. Scan your cereal. Yes. Here. Here's your stuff, ma'am. That'll be cash. Whoa, it's like a little store. Okay. Can I see your check? Alright, is this real? Okay. You have a good day, ma'am. With all that groceries? Here's your check. Now what will that be? You got some fruit bars. Alright, where's the fruit bars? Bakery. Food. Take your food. Take your food. You had to go put it back. Flowers here just like the real stores. Aw, dang it. Alright, let's wait. Oh, let's go to the... Where should we go to? Why? What are we gonna do here? Where are we? Yeah, it's not even on. Come on. Oh, freak. Oh, what more lights are there? Okay, we got band-aids, we got stuff right here to help save this person. Live. Alright. Put this thing on, see if it actually works. Do you feel any pressure on your arm?
Yes.
It works?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, it works.
Oh, can we actually test your blood pressure? Let's see if we can actually test your blood pressure. How do you feel? Is it squeezing your arm too tight?
Yeah.
Okay, so what do you do at the bank?
Hello in the check.
Shut up. All right. What are you cashing checks?
There.
Tiny pencils. Okay, so now I work at the bank. There's a lot of papers here. There's a lot of file drawers and stuff here. What do I do? I'm lost.
I'm here to apply for a loan.
I'm not requested. How many you request?
Take over your job.
Okay. Yeah. Well, you didn't even put any number.
500,000.
Whoa. Okay, I'm not sure about that now. Sure. All right, there. At Nico's diner, and we're in a waiting for a waiter or a waitress. No, we're actually gonna get money.
Yeah,
oh, cool.
Oh, she got 20 bucks for this.
What are we gonna do with this? She got money from the ATM. Oh wow, look how they're treating their animals. Alright, so we're in a giant jungle gym. Alright, can you get around? Yeah, go a little bit slower. There's totally not someone behind you. You gotta squeeze through, see?
Oh,
things are. Where
did Sarah go? It went down there. Oh.
We're trapped inside this dungeon.
There.
Oh my God, it's so high. It's so high. Jez was trapped in there. Oh, are we supposed to make it to the top? Well, there goes Jez at the top. Ooh, that's freaking scary.
Select your jackpot to begin.
Ha, look, you're suffering. Don't fall. I wouldn't fall if I were you. So we're adding face paint on our faces. I just put random stuff on my face. Jezebel's getting heart on her forehead. And Isaac, what do you have on your face? Nothing? Oh.
Stop.
Oh, yeah. He's overprotective about his hair.
So, long story short, we fell asleep once we got home because we were tired from walking at the museum. So, thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Sorry,
you're
supposed to shake it.
Oh, whoops.
It's not.